Buffalo Sabres, who refuse to go away, are hosting the Bruins in this building for the final time this regular season. Now Reinhardt outraces Nordstrom. Had about a three-stride start on it. Reinhardt feathers the backhand to Skinner. Eichel coming late. Skinner in the backhand. Saved by Rask. Scandella pots the rebound. It's 1-0 Buffalo.
Rask is able to get it with the left pad. But the rebound comes back to the front of the net before the Bruins can close on Scandella, who follows the play up.
Bruins look for a quick re-entry as Buffalo changes out. Kevin Miller races up the left wing, goes through Ristolainen's attempted hip check. Skinner gives it right in front. Noah Chari scores! Doesn't have to be pretty. Go to the dirty areas where good things happen.
That was a long time coming for Noah Chari.
Jake DeBrusque stick handles, draws two. Krejci to Pastrnak, alone out high. The wrist shot saved by Hutton with Donato on the doorstep. Johan Larson and Evan Rodriguez, 2-on-1 against Pastrnak. Rodriguez to Larson, he scores! That is the eighth shorthanded goal the Bruins have allowed.
Pastrnak trying to defend. It's a well-executed fake shot by Rodriguez, tape to tape.
The Bruins with a great attacking zone rhythm here. Krug holds, switches with Krejci. Krug around the top of the Z. D-zone. Jake DeBrusque tips it in. 2.5 to go, and it's a 2-2 game. Did Buffalo even touch the puck during that power play?
Well, what a deft little redirect by DeBrusque.
Bergeron steals the puck at the blue line, but Sherry plies it over to Bogosian. Now Sobotka trying to race down past Moore. Sobotka's stopped by Rask. Tuukka Rask denying Vladimir Sobotka. Grizzly over to Corrali. Corrali barrels into the attacking zone. The shot saved. Rebound. Scores! Sean Corrali wins it for the Bruins. An emotional comeback victory for Boston. Never leading until ending the game. Just Corrali's third of the season.
Corrali just snaps one past him and follows his shot, gets his own rebound, and he's able to tap it past Hutton. What a comeback victory by Boston.
Well, this one means more than just 2 points. The Bruins close to within 2 of Buffalo, which picks up the loser point.